Sam Rogers. I grew up in Westchester, Pennsylvania. When I was 18, I moved to Los Angeles to pursue a career in acting. And now I'm on a show for NBC called Revolution. Our show premiered on Monday, and I came back to surprise my parents and watch it with them. Westchester is a great place to grow up, you know, because there's a lot of, I mean, first off, great people, a lot of really real people, and a lot of places to get in trouble, you know. There's you get a lot of time on your hands, so.
Every day.
Today I did a photo shoot for WC Press because I'm very proud of where I came from, which is Westchester. I love it here. I'm also very proud of my friend Dan Mathers, who's kind of like an older brother to me growing up, and everything he's doing with this magazine, which is really exciting.